I'm hot, I can't breathe, and I itch all over.
And how long have you had these symptoms?
Ever since I put on this stupid tuxedo. This thing's so tight, I can't even wear my enzyme blaster.
No one brings weapons to a movie premiere, Ozzy. Well, except some of the critics. Ozzy!
I can't believe we got invited to the premiere of Hector Steps in Something Icky. It's supposed to be the best movie since Hector gets his head stuck in a fishbowl.
Who could have sent us these invitations anyway? There wasn't even a note.
Well, look! Get down! Check it out. I've seen this before. They're illegally mining mineral deposits.
Not for long, they aren't.
Drix, wait! I'm not armed! Oh, what the heck?
Freeze, scufflaws!
Catch!
Ooh, it seems we're both unarmed now. Ha!
In that case, it's time for a good old-fashioned butt kick. Ah!
I got you now.
Batter up! And it's a high fly felon to left field.
Someone needs to learn tool safety.
Nobody move.
Should we?
Let me rephrase. Nobody move who didn't come here with me! Get the car. We're taking off.
It wasn't supposed to be like this. He told us they'd be defenseless.
Shut up!
That's Mrs. Jones?
Yeah? Who was?
Ozzy!
Pleasure doing business with you.
Are you all right?
I think so. Hey, here's an idea. How about you pull that big honking dart out of my leg?
Oh, right. Sorry.
Ah!
Strange. We'd better get you checked out.
Nah, I'm fine. Come on. I don't want to be late for the movie.
But don't you think there was something suspicious about...
Come on! I hate when we miss the trailer. What do you mean there's no premiere tonight?
There is no premiere tonight.
But we have invitations. There's something strange going on.
No kidding. This whole thing is so